coordinates received. Objective, rendezvous with Dr. Elizabeth Darling. Objective complete.
Are you okay?
Yes, thank you.
What are those things?
We're not sure. Perhaps a living fossil from the early Cretaceous period. We call them blood dragons. BDs for short. When Sloan drank their blood, it supercharged his cybernetics.
He drank their blood? Is that a joke?
No, Sergeant. If it is a joke, I'm afraid it's a bad one. The blood supercharged Sloan, making him even more powerful.
And one ugly motherfucker. Why are you helping Sloan? And what does he want with that rocket?
Sergeant, slow down, please. We were using the rockets to test biochemical payloads of the dragon's blood.
Rockets? As in more Red Spears? How many?
I don't know. A lot. I don't think Sloan is interested in tests anymore. And I don't even want to get into what it does to normal people.
That's why you went AWOL?
Sergeant, Sloan wasn't entirely there to begin with. Now he has the rockets, and God knows what he's planning.
What's with the needle, Doc?
Listen, this will make you more like Sloan. Powerful, but without the side effects.
No, Doc. No way. I swore an oath to a special lady.
Your wife?
No. Lady Liberty. She taught me that winners don't use drugs.
All right, look. Sloan runs three top secret facilities, each critical to his operations. I'm sending you their coordinates. Contact me when you reach them, and I'll give you all the intel you need.
You got yourself a deal, Doc. What about you? Are you safe here?
Just as long as Sloan doesn't realize I'm helping you. Good luck.
clear a garrison like this one. Secondary missions will become available at the Adventure Cabinet.
Let's not disappoint the fans. Time to do this.
Hi.
Eliminate Omega Force cyber soldiers quietly, or they will terminate the hostages with lethal prejudice. 20s or Nerd Rocks are good for distracting cyber-human enemies. Or he is shot to pieces, or just shot.
I'm touched that you would save your betters.
To use the patented Kobayashi Corporation instant travel system, open the map, select a liberated garrison, and press the relevant button. Kobayashi Corporation fast travel. Now 85% accurate, with only 10% genetic degradation.
Neato.
As per the War Games Act, all secondary activities reward you with attachments and credits at a friendly garrison's shop.
If guns make me safe, bigger guns make me safer.
When you are running low on your supplies of lethal-killing implements, like ammo, travel to a friendly garrison to resupply at the shop. To summarize, securing garrisons unlocks shops, secondary activities, and fast travel points. Secondary activities reward you with attachments, weapons, and ammo at the nearest shop. And all those things combined make for a happy and functional killing machine.
Try plutonium in the book. That's very cool.
Well, that was a shitty way to die. Thank you.
Another broken heart. It looks like the heart of the matter.
Hopefully I'm going the right way.
He had a splitting
headache.
Doc, I'm at the dam. God damn, it's big.
Every facility has its own generators, but without the dam, Sloan can't run his operation at full strength.
Then it's time to blow his dike.
Okay, I'm sending you the coordinates to enough C4000 to crack that dam. Draining the reservoir will compromise the reactor's coolant system.
Objective, retrieve C4000.
Thank you.
Doc, ready to bring the house down.
Just like when you saved me and my team in Quebec, when you caused that hydro plant's nuclear reactors to go critical.
I don't remember much before getting shot up. Playing as a kid, my parents, Vietnam War II.
I'm sorry. Good luck, Rex. We're counting on you to save us again.
Scan complete. Objective. Reach dam and plant C-4000 along structural faults. Detecting cybernetic hounds. Robo dogs can smell you, even while stealthed. Use your dice to lure the robo dogs away from your position.
Gotcha. don't.
Objective partially complete. Proceed to the next structural fault.
This one's for you, Spider.
Objective partially complete. Proceed to the next structural fault.
He was open-minded.
Detecting heavy flamer units and their conveniently exposed fuel tanks.
That's what I'm talking about. Broken.
Objective complete. C-4000 planted. Please proceed to designated safe zone before detonating.
Time to bring the house down. I just hope this new C-4000 is as good as the old C-400. Doc, it's a no-go on the explosives.
Then find one of the engineers working in the dam.
There were civilians in there. But
I know just the man to help you sabotage the dam. Here, locate him through his personal tracking device.
Objective, rendezvous with engineer inside the dam.
Attention, tomorrow night is chili night in the cafeteria.
Boom, baby. intruders in a hurry? Why settle when you can unleash the terror?
Reminder, throw a cyber heart at the enemy so that nearby dragons attack them.
Attention, complete delivery of explosive red barrels has arrived. We request that all personnel exercise more caution around explosive red barrels, and their usage is for emergencies only.
Way to die on the job, dick shitter. Send for a medic so I can kill him too.
Objective complete.
Are you Sergeant Rex Colt? Dr. Darling said you're some kind of hero.
I'm no hero. I'm just your everyday U.S. Military Mark IV Cyber Commando.
Alrighty. You need to clear me a path to the reactor so I can turn the power down. I'm no cyber soldier.
Right. Then it's lights out for Sloan.
Objective. Protect the engineer.
You know what I need? Come with me, good bit.
I'll wait here while you do your thing.
Protecting the men under your command, Sloan.
Only the strong could protect themselves. I learned that during the war. We didn't have what it took to win.
We nuked Canada into a toxic wasteland.
We didn't go far enough. But whoa, son, you're gonna see some shit change. I promise you that.
I'll wait here while you do your thing.
Attention. Cleanup of mutagenic biotoxins on sub-level 3. Cleanup on sub-level 3.
Ah!
to the room so no one will know. What's that? I've got nothing so far.
Clear.
On my way.
Well, look at you. Still alive and all.
You know what, Sloan? Your Omega Force is an Omega Farce.
Well, C-Rex, who's a joke and who's a cyber god? Tell me something, Rex. Ever since they fixed you up with my combat programming, does that little voice in your head sound like you? Like me.
What are you talking about, Sloan?
Well, maybe there's more of me in you than you got left of yourself. Or maybe you're scared I didn't give you a reason to kill. I just gave you an excuse.
That did it! That's the bridge to the exposed reactor core! Come on!
You've accessed the coolant link! Release the cyber shocks!
I'll override the control mechanisms and send that baby into...
Then it's lights out for Sloan.
You,
said that one already.
Lights out... forever.
Okay. We are almost there, Sergeant.
Heavy electromagnetic
dispersion. Oh, crap. They locked me out! You need to override the shield's emergency bypass underwater. Remember, there are cyber sharks down there.
Scanning. Deactive. Underwater. Shunt. Switches to be pretty. Oh, so pretty. And witty. And open the safeties. Shunt deactivated. Locate the next one. Or a kiss, kiss, kiss.
You did it! Now I just need to hack the system and expose that reactor core.
Attention, no parking in the brown zone.
I'm opening the reactor shields. Don't let them kill me, okay?
Save me!
my crib.
First meter.
Come down and face me, you rusty cum buckets. I made it, but Benji didn't.
I'm sorry, Rex. He was a good man.
No, Doc. He was a real American hero.
A reminder to all personnel to wash your hands after using the bathroom. When you shake hands with someone, it's like they're shaking hands with everyone you've ever known, including your mother. And you wouldn't want anyone touching your mother, would you? Please wash your hands.
Rex, are you doing okay after that EMP surge?
Good as new, Doc. There's no challenge I can't beat.
I don't know, Rex. I'm pretty unstoppable in the Bishop of Bell.
Doc, you play video games?
Yes, Rex. Video games are a proven coping mechanism, like any hobby. They've been shown to improve hand-eye coordination, problem-solving, social interaction, and self-confidence. And no studies have managed to prove a correlation between video games and violence. Frankly, anyone who thinks games are bad for you is a fucking idiot.
Hey, whoa, Doc.
No, Rex. FUCK stands for failing to understand our capacity for kindness. It's an acronym. Though I suppose this isn't a game anymore, is it?
Me.
next.